It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can. The world's grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave. Really tore into the moon. Filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs. There's a whole necropolis down here. The night is near, and it's powerful. But this night holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him. This is the key to the grave. I know where we're headed. This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours. That's it! There it is! When I break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready. Okay, I've got it all. There's unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
The moon fell to Crowder. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. One down. I'll lead us to the others. Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
Thank you.
sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. The sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. Careful. Its power is dark. Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword. Thank you. sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. Cryptarchs won't believe this.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive fortress. Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking. But we have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota. Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker. No luck. Too much interference. Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
Interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, northern hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
Hive cedar. Just like the ones invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these hitting home.
Thank you.
Here it is. The darkest of all the Hive's chambers. Against the Traveler, devouring its light. But we freed it. Our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this. Great.
Falls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should destroy it before it's too late. I'm picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's got them worked up. I'll stay on it. The fallen? They're invading the Hellmouth? If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity. Got him. That's one less baron to worry about. Let's find the shrine. These tunnels go on for miles. We'll never explore them all. I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there. These fallen are just as crazy as we are. There's the shrine. Find a way through. Get me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness. It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link. Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex. Destroy it. We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god or king. Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there. This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse. I don't like us getting dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land. There used to be a guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place. We're linked. Sparrow's accessible. There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent. And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online. Vex sensors should be up ahead. Okay, I should be able to track these machines. Let's head to those coordinates and find out what she wants us to see. Detecting Vex. Like we're surrounded. The coordinates lead here? What is it? Let me get a closer look. Fascinating. A conflux of non-baryonic streams going... where? No! It's the Vex. Better find some cover. Thank you. these things. Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
Well fought.
You're here.
We haven't got much time.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, little light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here, with me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, little light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late, returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No, little light.
Don't do that.